got to do already, but how could I say no to that furry little face, or faces, as is now the case? He somehow managed to get into a cloning device we were developing and replicate himself. As adorable as an army of Mr. Tibbles' sounds, it could be dangerous to have them running loose before we can perform some tests. Please, help me find them. I suppose this is one way of giving the cat nine lives.
To find me. I had four applicants for the job due here an hour ago, but none of them have shown up. Did I give them bad directions, or are they all just totally incapable? I'd write them all off, but I'm getting desperate. See if you can't find them and point them my way. Could you help me out on my two job interview?
Straight away. I hope I'm not too late.
Danielle would have grown up before we got to hire a nanny. And now for the interviews. Would it be bad if I just used eeny, meeny, miny, moe to decide?
Along on an official S.H.I.E.L.D. road trip? I've just been assigned the exciting task of driving out to the desert to pick up some sort of otherworldly wrench, I think. I haven't finished reading the case file yet. Anyway, if you're free to tag along, I thought we could make a road trip out of it. What do you say? Looks like trouble. These guys just keep coming. I am sorry that you felt threatened by the return. The punks didn't bank on S.H.I.E.L.D. being. Clear. You know, this seems to happen every time I stop for gas. I'm starting to think it'd be easier to just catch a flight. Sorry, I know you had your heart set on that road trip. Hopefully this will make up for the trouble. Now, if you'll excuse me, I'm gonna grab some donuts for the trip. This might take a while.